Hello guys! Meron akong sampalok. Ayan. So, ipapatry ko sa kanya guys. It's a challenge. This is a big challenge to you. Okay? He do not know what is this guys. Ito yung salted tamarind. Ayan. Salted tamarind. Do you know what is tamarind? Yeah? Yeah.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah. He do not have an idea at all what is the taste like. So, patitikman natin. If you want to, you love Filipino, yeah, people?
Mm-hmm.
So, you love Filipino food as well?
Some of it, yeah.
Some of that, okay. So, this is Filipino food. You love me?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, so are you going to love all the Filipino food?
No.
Soon? No, no. So, yeah, ipapatry natin sa kanya, guys. Yan, titingnan natin yung kanyang magiging reaction. Are you ready?
Yeah, guys.
Okay. Ready? Hold. We already wash our hand, guys. Ayan. So, lahat ng mga nanonood ng aming video, guys, marami kaming i-upload ng mga video at ipapatikim ko sa kanya. Oh, wait for me. Ipapatikim ko sa kanya lahat ng mga Filipino food natin. So, exciting dito, guys, yung dilis, bagoong, at saka yung mga dried fish, lahat na. So, ipapatikim ko sa kanya. What's the smells like?
Like licorice.
Licorice. Okay. Wait for me, ah. Patay ka ngayon sa akin. Smile ka. Smile. Smile. This is really nice, okay?
It is.
Yeah.
Usual.
Yeah. It's
salt.
Very nice.
Salted.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean
a sweet
nice.
Like me. Yeah?
Yeah, but you're... Yes.
A sweet. Very nice. Very nice taste.
Bacon is salted and that's not usually very sweet.
Okay. Ready? One, two, three. This is Filipino sweet, okay? For us, this is taste amazing.
It's not very sweet.
No, it's a salty, little bit salt, and sour but sweet.
It's not sweet.
Not sweet. It's a little bit sweet. You wanna try again?
No. That's not fun at all.
No, it's not fun, but it made me laugh, your facial expression.
I want to see yours. Sure you are. Guys,
it's a good idea if you have a foreigner husband or wife, it's a good idea to let them try our Filipino food. This is so famous in the Philippines, okay? This is one of our sweet...
Of being horrible.
It's not horrible. Horrible though, guys. It's not horrible.
Well, it's not nice, that's for sure.
Nah, you will love it eventually, yeah? You love me?
Yes.
You're going to love this soon, okay?
I didn't think so.
If he's... Guys, he's going to retire in the... We're going to retire in the Philippines. So, I would like to let him try all of Filipino food. So if you like our vlog, guys, you can follow us. Kasi marami pa akong ipapatry sa kanya. Ipapatry ko yung dried fish, yung bagoong, yung pusit, lahat-lahat na. So, if you like our vlog, guys, please follow us. And also sa YouTube, hanapin nyo lang Miss Cordapia UK. So, ayan, guys. Thank you for watching and see you in our next video. Bye!